Everyday Health is brought to you by the Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network. Let's push ahead to keep life moving forward.
When it comes to your health, precision medicine is rising to the top, especially for treating serious diseases like cancer. To help us understand what precision medicine is and how it is used is Dr. Ray Kurzrock, a recognized specialist in precision medicine and rare cancers with the Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network. Doctor, thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you for having me.
What is precision medicine?
Precision medicine is really a simple concept, but difficult to put into practice. It uses the most modern genomic technology to understand precisely what is wrong with a patient's cancer, and then to treat the patient in a very individualized fashion.
How is precision medicine used in cancer treatment?
We use very advanced technology that was almost unimaginable even a few years ago. So we perform genomic sequencing of each patient's cancer so that we can understand what is driving that cancer, and then we can choose the right drugs for that individual.
Why should someone with cancer come to the Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network?
We have the largest cancer clinical trials treatment program in Wisconsin. Our physicians are leaders in innovation and in precision medicine, and they treat our patients with tremendous compassion.
Doctor, thank you so much for being here. Find a doctor who's right for you by visiting froedtert.com.
Everyday Health is brought to you by the Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network. Let's push ahead to keep life moving forward.